Emmerdale viewers think they've worked out who abducted Amelia Spencer as Daisy Campbell's character continues to be missing. Recent scenes on the ITV soap saw young Amelia disappear after discovering that Dan Spencer wasn't her real father, with his brother and her uncle Des being her actual dad. The 11-year-old hasn't been seen since, with the residents of the village joining forces to hunt for the missing girl. The Spencer family were recently left stunned after police showed them CCTV footage of Amelia accompanied by a mystery woman in a black jumper and jeans. And while the footage gave them fresh hope that Amelia was still alive, the police issued a stark warning that the unknown female is a calculated criminal, with the case now being confirmed as a suspected abduction. They said, "We think it's a woman and there's a chance she has been with her from the start. This person has a planned route and knows every camera in town. So who is this mystery woman? And what does she want with Amelia?" Fans were quick to share their theories about who the abductor could be. Leanna Kavanagh fans were first suspicious of Dr. Kavanagh's daughter when she called the police to give details about Amelia's disappearance. Since then she's shown her reckless side after stealing Joe Tate's car alongside Jacob, Sarah, and Noah, with the crafty teen inquiring about the reward money. So could she be the culprit? "I have a feeling this Leanna, the doctor's daughter, is the person with Amelia," tweeted one viewer. While another mused, "I think Leanna is messaging Amelia and is in the CCTV because I thought last week she was acting odd asking so many questions at Mimi Slinger hashtag Emmerdale." A third watcher asked, "Anyone else think Leanna is involved in Amelia's disappearance? Hashtag Emmerdale." With another adding, "I have a feeling that the doctor daughter is messaging Amelia because I thought the other day she was acting weird. Hashtag Emmerdale loan shark from Daz's past last year saw a henchwoman of a loan shark from Daz's past come back and rob the cafe he worked in. After Dan and Kerry paid her off with a TV, could she be back for further revenge on Daz? I think the woman who's kidnapped Amelia is possibly that woman who had beef with Daz months ago." While another echoed the theory, saying, "I reckon it's that woman that Daz owed money to that came a while back and was in the house with Amelia." Hashtag Emmerdale, suspected one fan. "The one who demanded loads of money. I don't remember her name." Hashtag Emmerdale. Bernice Blackstock as a girlfriend of Daz Spencer, Bernice has stood by her boyfriend as the finger of blame was pointed at him. But could she be hiding a secret of her own? Is it Bernice that is hiding Amelia? Hashtag Emmerdale, question this person. With another commenting, hashtag Emmerdale, do we reckon Bernice or Kerry are in cahoots with Amelia to teach the men a lesson and get them to realize how important family is, and she can come back once they've set aside their differences? Dan Spencer either further who brought up Amelia? But after discovering that Daz was Amelia's real father, fans reckon Dan conducted this plan to get back at Daz and get him out of his life for good. It seems unlikely that Dan would want to kidnap her. I wonder if maybe Dan is behind it all and using the name Hellman 2009 to try and get Daz into trouble, as some warped sense of revenge for being Amelia's biological dad. Hashtag Emmerdale, shared this viewer. I don't really like to think either of them is involved though. A second person wrote, Dan kidnapped Amelia. He's trying to stitch Daz up to get him locked up. Hashtag Emmerdale. With another adding, is Dan setting Daz up? Trying to get Daz out of the way so he don't interfere with his relationship with Amelia? Rachel Breckle despite leaving the village some years ago. Rachel still has a big connection as Amelia's aunt and the late Ali Spencer's sister. But could Rachel know something or about Amelia's whereabouts? One viewer mused, I wouldn't be surprised if Rachel came back for this TBH. While another added, Rachel is Ali's list. She is a possibility for the culprit. Got a feeling Rachel is involved with this, a third speculated. With a fourth person stating, I'm hoping Amelia is with Rachel and she's coming back to at Emmerdale Press. Hashtag Emmerdale, hashtag Amelia. Ali Spencer, Dan's ex-wife Ali D, off screen earlier this year, with Amelia devastated about her mum's death. However, fans have come up with a shock theory that Ali could have faked her own death and could be hiding her own daughter. What if, Ali isn't actually dead and is just really skint and has come up with a plan with Daz to get ransom for Amelia? Hashtag Emmerdale, questioned one account. While a second person asked, Does anyone else have the feeling that Ali is still alive? Hashtag Emmerdale. Okay, theory time. I reckon Ali faked her death and it's her that was with Amelia. Hashtag Emmerdale, suggested this Emmerdale fan. While a fourth declared, that's definitely Ali. She's not dead. Hashtag Emmerdale.